Yo, what's going on, guys? Josiah back in another video. Hope you guys are all doing well. Today's a high kill gameplay that we got on Bondel using the AMR9 and the Holger. Both are really good this season 4, so I will be leaving the class setup at the beginning. My settings will be at the end, like always. So please, if you guys do enjoy, leave a like and subscribe. Let me know what type of videos you guys do want to see next. Also, I do plan on going live a lot more and more often, so please follow me also on my socials. Check my TikTok and my Twitter for any updates or anything like that. I also made a new gaming Instagram, which I will link below. I'll also just be posting more clips and also when I go live. So if you guys can, like I said, just follow those. But yeah, besides that, I hope you guys do have a good one. Leave a like and subscribe. Let me know what type of videos you guys do want to see next. And stay tuned for more, guys. Later.
Got a loadout drop inbound. Good kill. Marking the rest of that squad on your tac map. Go get hunting.
I'm off. Missing that throwing knife was defo not Steez, chat.
Enemy UAV in the area. Enemy soldier incoming.
Run, brother. Run.
No run, no run. Don't look at it.
Come get me. Truths. Truths. Not even a fighter for real, brother. We don't have to do this.
Porque me les den perdón, ay, ay, ay.
¿Andas, perro? ¡Ah, hijo de la verga, tío!
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Oh, he's stuck me.
See?
Marking the rest of that squad on your tac map. Get hunting. Enemy soldier incoming.
People running side by side up the staircase.
Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Go get
hunting.
Enemies dropping into the AO. Kill confirmed. We located the rest of them. Target down. Mark the rest of them. remaining operators from that squad. Hunt them down.
Sit down.
These people have no skill.
Yo, Zippy, I was trying to follow you. There's a ton of guys over here, but you ran away.
Station's ready. Requesting recon overhead.
on, drop the rope, bro. Oh, that's me. Yo, guys, I'm going to quickly show you guys how I YY on the Scuf Envision Pro. It's the main controller I use right now. You guys can see it here. YYing on it is actually really simple. You just have to use the software. I do get a few questions on it, so that's why I'm just going to make this video quickly. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoy this. Okay, you're going to go ahead and open up your ICU software on your computer, of course, and then you're going to go head over to mappings, and then you'll scroll down to custom mappings, of course, and then go down all the way down to macro. On here, you'll press whatever your switch weapons is on PC. For example, mine is the number 2, so I'll go ahead and press the red button to record. Sorry, you're going to have to erase that. Press the red button to record, then the number 2 twice, and then you'll stop it. It will, whenever you do click it to stop, will count as like an event, so to say. So you do have to press Control Z twice. And then from there, you'll just go ahead and change these numbers. They're currently set to 100 milliseconds, and that one is at 1,000. Most people will set theirs between 29 and 33 is what I usually see. I personally have mine at 30. So you'll go ahead and change all of those to 30. And you could leave like the click or press whatever. Like the event says, you can leave those all as normal. And once that done, you'll just press it to whatever button you want that on your controller. I personally have mine as my left bumper, so I can just go ahead and take this macro and make that my left bumper. And then once I load into the firing range, I can go ahead and show you guys that as well. Yeah, I can see whenever I press it, IYY. Of course, you can make that faster if you want. This is just kind of how I like to have mine. I feel like this is fast enough for me. So yeah, that's just a quick tutorial on how to YY on the Scuf Envision Pro. Hope you guys enjoy and leave a like and subscribe. Later, guys.